Jason. You looking for me?
Awesome. Herc.
Is that short for Hercules or something?
No, man. My parents were pacifists. Oh, shit. Oh, no, no, no! I lost Coco, man. You made me lose Coco.
Who?
Coco! Macaw monkey, about yay big, wears a vest, with about a pound of C4 strapped to him.
You strapped C4 to a monkey?
Navy did it with dolphins. Russians did it with dogs back in WW2, though they fucked up. Didn't have German panzers to train them on, so they taught the first batch to run under their own tanks. That's funny, huh?
So you did that to a monkey?
Oh, well, I was hoping Coco could do my dirty work, but that was a bust, huh? Guess I have to defuse this.
The explosives?
No. Defuse Coco. He blows up around them other monkeys. It'll scar them little dudes.
Fire in the hole!
Bio con Dios, little buddy. No. Wait, there he is! Oh, man, he must have taken that vest off. That is awesome. Oh. So, I definitely got work for you. Yeah, the pirates got their hands on some Boa Seco conflict diamonds, but our rebel buddies need them more, right?
Sure. Rakyat could sell them for supplies.
Yeah, I already sent Snowflake and Bubbles too after them, but they're MIA.
Of course they are.
So I need you to sneak into that old temple and snag them diamonds, okay?
Bastards. ready.
Thank you.
I snagged the diamonds.
What about Snowflake or Bubbles too? Did you see them?
Yes, I'm fine. Thank you. Not a scratch on me.
No, I said, did you find my chimps? I think there's interference or something, dude. If you can hear me, drop the diamonds off at the cache and grab the reward I got stashed there. Remember, man, you're on the honor system. I'm trusting you with my stuff.